I had decided to do more pole fishing, so I headed back to Bolsgrove Park, but this time I went to the south side of the inlet. This side sits up from the lake. The pole I'm using is a Drennan Red Range 13 meter carp pole. I have a number of top twos and started off with red elastic, which is a class of elastic with a 20 pound rating. This proved to be a mistake, as the two fish I hooked before I started up my action camera broke off. The elastic was way too strong. So I changed to this powerful elastic, a grey below the one I had used 2 days ago. This definitely proved better and I successfully landed two fish. However, the stretch was incredible and should have caused me to rethink. Thank you. By the time I hooked the third fish, the clouds in the sky had turned very, very dark. I was prepared for wet weather. The third fish was strong and maybe a heavier than average fish. It snapped the elastic.